Okay, students, in this question again we are seeing some terms having the variables and some terms not having the variables. So first step, we will bring all those terms to one side who are having variables. So x minus 8x upon 3, and here it is in minus, we will transpose, so it will become 5x upon 2 is equals to 17 upon 6 will come as it is. It is in plus, it will go there, so it will be in minus. Okay, now next step we have to take LCM, so it is upon 1. So what it will become? From here we will take LCM of 1, 3 and 2, so obviously it will be 6. 6 divided by 1 will be 6 only. 6 into x, it will become 6x minus 6 into 6 divided by 3, you will divide 6 divided by 3, answer will come 2, and 2 into 8, it will become 16x plus 6 divided by 2, answer will come 3, 3 into 5, it will become 15x is equals to, here denominator will become 6 only, 1 and 6, LCM will be 6, 17 minus 1 divided by 6 divided by 1 will become 6 only, 6 into 7 will come 42, and here again 16 or 15 ko minus karenge to we will get x, but here 16 bada hai, so it is minus x, so from 6x if I will minus 1x, so it will come 5x upon 6 is equals to, here we will subtract, so it will come minus 25, 42 minus 17 will be 25, and sign of greater number, bade number ka sign aata hai, so it will come in minus upon 6. Now if we want, we can cancel also, because the terms are having only single terms are there, and okay, and we can transpose, so minus 25 upon 5, so x will come, will cancel, 1 and 5 za minus 5. Again I am repeating, ye tabhi cancel hoga jab denominator same ho. Suppose hame is tarah ka cancellation samajh mein nahi aa raha hai, to you can go for a second method, or what you can do, you can write 5x is equals to minus 25 upon 6, yahan 6 jo tha niche wala 6 usko wahan hum le gaye, to ye मल्टीप्लाई में चला जाएगा, डिवाइड का 6 है तो उधर जाएगा, तो मल्टीप्लाई में हो जाएगा 6 से 6 कैंसिल, तो अपने आप हमारे पास आएगा x इज इक्वल्स टू माइनस 25, और यहाँ पे बच जाएगा x इज इक्वल्स टू माइनस 25 बाय 5, ठीक वैसे ही कैंसिल होगा, और वी विल गेट द आंसर, क्या आंसर आएगा, x इज इक्वल्स टू माइनस 5. ये वाली मेथड कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जाम में यूज करते हैं जब सिंगल डिनोमिनेटर्स कैंसिल होते हैं. Clear to everyone?